to the apartment.
You better get it.
Jordan lied from the songs my hood taught me to fear none. Never become your circumstance and evil gon' come. In the form of a man, in the shape of your fam. Late in the evening in your dreams, you can't trust the sandman. Nah, moving forward with my plans, respecting high demand. You can't take this from me, shout out my brother Chance. So many foes, not many friends, shout out to Red Bree. My squiddy Liddy in the city.
Y'all, it's your girl Bri'Chelle. Welcome back to my channel. I'm here today with the gang. I'm here today with the squad. I'm here with Miss Capra here. The lovely Miss Capra. I'm also here with Mr. Tevin Rashad in the red, looking like Rico Suave over there in the corner. And I'm also here with, well, y'all already know who this is. This is Mr. Napa Dreads. This is Mr. OG Triple OG himself, Mr. Young One Jonah. Now, today we're doing a reaction to Migos' Walking Like I Talk It. We all heard that song, right?
Right.
We all love that song, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know?
It's a bop.
It's a catchy. It's all right. You don't like it like that?
Yeah, it's all right.
So it's just all right. Scale of 1 to 10.
I see if the video make it better.
I hope so, because you know, I really wasn't feeling. What's the song with Nicki Minaj and Migo? I mean, and Migo and Quavo.
Oh, no,
not Motorsport. Like
Quavo, the pop joint, kind of.
Yeah, what was it?
I don't know. Is that forgetful?
Mm. I don't think I've ever heard it. Usually if I see
she had like pink and blonde hair, like in half. I don't know. We don't remember, but I really didn't like that. I didn't like that song. The visual was okay. We did a reaction to that. I'll put it in the description below. But today we're going to react to Walking Like I Talk It. Let's just go ahead and get into it and see what they have going
walking
on here
like
today.
Y'all,
we're looking futuristic here. Earth, Wind, and Fire vibes. Oh, about Jamie Foxx.
What the hell? Good evening, everyone. I'm Ron Delirious here with the Culture Ride. I am the hostess with the mostest, bringing out three incredible, wonderful musicians all the way from North Atlanta, Georgia. Please, stop clapping your hands now. The Migos.
The Migos. Oh my God, what are they wearing? Look at Takeo. No, with this blonde wig.
Yeah,
and this baby blue suit with the yellow. Whoa. Oh my God.
Hold on. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it. Walk it like I'm talking.
Oh, damn. Take it back.
Walk it like I'm talking.
Hey.
Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it like I'm talking.
Hey.
Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it. Walk it like I'm talking. Woo. Walk it like I'm talking. Talk. Walk it like I'm talking. Hey. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it. Walk it like I'm talking.
Yeah.
Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do.
Woo. Hey.
Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves.
Gang moves.
I like to walk around with my chain.
And now was nasty with that mustache.
Same whipping up dope scientists.
Whip it up.
Go,
that's my sauce when you find it. That's my sauce when you look it up, find it. Adding up checks, no mind.
Okay, it might just be only me, but he was the sexy part.
Get your spec and die. Plain Jane rolling, these niggas bought their fame. Woo. I think my back got scoliosis, cause I swerved the lane. Heard you signed your life.
My back got scoliosis because I swerved the lane.
His back swerved. It's like swerving. His spine is swerving. That's how he swerved. Just like, not I don't know. I'm not supposed to make sense of their lyrics. Like,
but why do you have to make it make sense? That's when you know it's trash, when you
right.
have to make it make sense.
Right.
Drunk driver.
I don't know.
I can't defend it. I would like to, but I can't.
Hey, Revolutionary was here. He'll defend it.
He'll find some. I can't.
I'm sorry. Quavo trash, bro. He can sing some hooks, but Quavo trash, bro, as a rapper. Keep him on the hooks. Let Takeoff take his verses, because Takeoff the best rapping one to me.
That's
Offset
true.
Offset and Takeoff can really carry the group. I don't
true.
Know, man. Let me get back.
He's the visionary, you know? He, like, directs the videos and
yeah. Keep
probably
doing
helps
that.
With the concepts and treatments
that,
and stuff.
Keep doing that. Stop doing verses. Scoliosis, because I swerved the lane.
You seen him with the back move, the
Colonel Chain,
I heard.
Think it came with strikes, but you ain't straight with the gang.
Gang.
Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it like
I'm talking. Get it in those platforms. Oh, we
did a kick. Walk it like I'm talking.
That was weird, you know, his private part.
Walk it like I'm talking. 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 walk it like I talk it.
You dang, I'm like hills in the head, but
yeah. Walk it
oh
like
my God, yes, that's hey. What I said when the video
Wait,
started.
What?
The light skin chick?
Look like a knockoff Maya.
Yeah. Dang. Yeah, like she wanted to be Maya, right?
look who coming down the line now, though.
Who is that?
That's Drizzy. Drake.
Oh, no.
It's Drizzy.
He got this long little Jerry curl thing going on. Looking like
Rick
James.
Hold on, I thought it was revolutionary.
You should. He looked like Rick James' little cousin.
Why
right
Drake
there.
Be trying it?
I don't know, but I hope he do some Hotline Bling moves. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, Lord.
I gotta stay in my zone. Say that we been beefing, dog, but you on your own.
Oh, first there you go.
She gonna let me fuck cause we grown. I hit her, gave her back to the city. She home.
Oh,
I can't be beefing with no whack, nigga. Got no backbone. Heard you living in a mansion and all your raps, though. But your shit look like the trap on his Google Maps, though. We been brothers since Versace Bando, whoa. Name ringing like a Migo trap phone, whoa. Used to be with Vashti and Santos. That's on Tommy Campos. We live like Sopranos. And I...
Ladies and gentlemen, we are at the point now where we are going to find out which way does the culture ride go. You have 30 seconds.
Is it that way?
Which way? That way.
That way.
The one song,
and
Bad Boozy,
they were
like,
oh, yeah.
It is
Cowboy.
The answer is,
that way. Dang, Cowboy was right. That's crazy.
All set. Niggas rock it, watch it. I want that.
I'm not looking at them glasses.
Did y'all see that video on YouTube? Like when he was younger, he would pop locking and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
I didn't see that. He can dance.
He can dance for real, though.
He also, was killing this.
He's gonna start doing a little more and eat a video, huh?
That's probably what it is.
I'll say the dance.
He's trying to ease into it, but still stay thugger.
He's trying to keep it gangster. Mm-hmm. He don't want to go full on, you know.
Man. I mean, Drake did.
He was killing it.
Drake,
but Drake lame though.
Drake is not lame.
Lame is his image. Like he made he's killing off of being lame.
Being soft. Yeah.
No, I think he personally like in real life lame, but I don't think his music lame. His persona is.
Mm-hmm. I mean, nah, I think he. As we a went back. Is we went back to watching Degrassi, and I have no respect for him. Every time I'm watching him, I'm like, this dude, came out with headlines. Like,
I separated him from Degrassi. He's on birth. He's like different.
No, he's still
he's
Jimmy.
Not Aubrey.
Nah, that was a weird transition.
Nah, he was Jimmy.
Because I watched Degrassi too. I was like.
Right, like when I found
it's
out,
it's an image though. Like you need an image.
Every time I see him now, I don't even think of Degrassi.
The first video I saw with Drake,
it worked.
Right,
him and Trey Songz. Y'all ever seen the video or heard the song "Replacement Girl"?
Mm-mm.
Okay, well, y'all need to definitely look that up. It was a nice little song. It was a jam, but that's the first time I saw him, and he still looked the same. No hair, a little curly. I think he had a curly dude. I was just like,
I thought you were saying curly.
And you know, I was like, oh, he's not in a wheelchair for real. I was like, oh. I mean, I know that was pretty stupid to think, but it was just weird to see him standing and moving. I was
like,
okay.
Whoa. When did Jimmy get, healed?
It was crazy.
Put a lab on my loft. She cook up and jet with the fault. By the pair, I got carrots that chow. By the pair, I got carrots each load. Private life, private just round the globe. Hit a bitch, hit a lick with the chow. Walk it like I talk it. 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 Walk it, walk it like I talk it. 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 Walk it like I talk it.
Wait, wait.
I gotta go away. Walk it like I talk it.
You gotta come our way.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Get it, white girl.
Walk it like I talk it. That's my bro, he know the lingo. Ain't no bucket talking. This some new no I don't we know. Hold out on my car, smoke the cookie, get the coffee. Cut that fresh, I need a coffee. Call us something we do up. In the pot of my splan, no dogs playing. And now they go buy me a faucet. Looking like a talker, nigga done bought it. I paid a coat, so I gotta call it. Cop in the shit, so nigga just stall it. Fuck in the building, that's all the problem. I can't rebound, they talking about spouting. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it, walk it like I'm talking. Walk it, walk it like I'm talking. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it like I'm talking.
I'm okay.
Let me find out you wearing bell bottoms.
He won't be walking with me.
And you know what though? Real talk, that's a dope video. Like, the concept, you know what I'm saying? Took it back a little further than, right. You know, a lot of people go to, like, they like to go to 90s and stuff.
Yeah.
Draw from, they took it back a little further, gave a little Soul Train feel to it. I think it's dope. I think it it's dope. I can't stand the song that much, but it's dope.
Man, that song, it always made me bounce though. When I, as soon as I walk it, like, it made me want to do this. Man, which one was dancing like that?
Offset.
I can't lie.
I guess I got the Offset in me.
When I first heard it, I didn't like it. It was just too repetitive. I was like, okay, it's just, wasn't that like the whole first verse? Just walk it, like that was it. That's all they were saying. Well, that was a long hook in the beginning. I don't know. When I first heard it, I was just like, okay, I like the beat. You know, I can jam to it. I didn't like it that much, but now that they have a visual with it, you know, I appreciate it.
I
can mimic some of the
moves.
I can't
take rap now too seriously. So that's what I go in not taking it seriously. And so when we listen to their album, I liked all the catchy songs. Like, I like this one. I was like, ooh, I like this one. Okay, like I talk it. I was like, hey.
So if you had to choose one, Stir Fry video or this video, which one better?
I actually have not seen Stir Fry's video, but Stir Fry is my jam. Like,
she loves
that.
That is the first song.
Should we do a double reaction?
I mean, we can. Like,
wait. Let me finish this. Like,
it's my jam.
I want to say I really was not expecting that at all for that song. Like, at all. I don't even know what I was expecting, but it was just not that. It was good. It was dope.
Yeah. It's different.
It definitely shocked me. I was like, whoa.
But at the same, it's different. But at the same time, we should have known because them niggas already wear blouses.
that's what's in that.
We should have known.
They do have very creative videos. All of their videos are creative, and they look extremely expensive. And it looks like well thought out treatments.
Yeah,
and I can appreciate that. It's never really similar to the song, because you know they make like hype ratchet songs, but for them to have certain themes behind them, I think that's pretty dope. And that was a dope one that they did with the 70s Soul Train thing. I enjoyed that was entertaining to watch.
And they can't have a lot of fun too.
If they can't get that creative with their songs, they got to get it with the video. So
right,
get how you live.
I know, and that's pretty interesting because a lot of people don't watch music videos no more. Like, you know, like growing up, the music videos had a story with the song,
right.
And a lot of them don't now. So it's really interesting that they did that, because I would watch that video. Like, I would sit and watch that video.
Yeah, she's over it.
Okay? I don't think it's the Migos that I love. I think it's their beats.
I'm not really
listening to the words. I'm just like this. Like, I'm just.
You don't have a favorite Migo?
A favorite Migo?
Which is what you do?
I do like this.
Hold on now. You from Wakanda?
No, I am not from Wakanda.
Did I do it right? Am I disgraced right now? Did I do it right?
It looked like he was doing a ritual.
This is what I do. This is my go-to in the car. Usually I'm at a red light when I start dancing.
Oh my god.
I don't even. I'm not gonna speak too much more on Migos because you guys they're gonna laugh at me.
Yeah, I'm gonna laugh at you. In comparison to that first one, Stir Fry definitely take the cake.
Yeah,
but I can't say that the other one was trash at all,
because
the concept was just different. I like it. I like that.
It was dope.
I like that video.
That was creative. They went along with the name.
they need to put as much energy as they do in their videos into their lyrics, bro.
That's
how I feel about the Migos. I love them.
And let's not forget the disrespect of
the low man. They ad-libs are fire.
Right.
The disrespect of the low man.
That was just wrong.
I mean, their form of entertainment, or their form of music, is just purely for entertainment purposes. I don't think it's for...
Yeah.
It's not sitting there.
No!
Yeah, it's not
for... Right! Music. Don't they do that in like every song?
Right. I said that.
They'd be like, whoa! Yeah. It's so hilarious.
Yeah, but I enjoy both videos. I'm loving what they're doing. They're very, very creative, like you said.
I might start looking them up whenever I hear a song that I like. Or a song that, if I start doing this to a song, I'm going to look for a video.
The ritual dance?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Well, that was our reaction to
Walk It Like a Duck.
Thank you. Walk It Like a Duck.
That was the main purpose.
I know. I forgot it. It was in the face. I was like, stir fry. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment down below what you think of the video. And also like this video. And please subscribe to my channel. There's much more to come. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching. See y'all next time. Bye.
Hey, yo. You don't have to love me. You don't even have to like me. But you will respect me. You know why? 'Cause I'm a boss.